Hey everybody, using the previous video, we know how to sort the data. So this is a sorted data in L1 column, and we will create the dot plot using this data values in column L1. So next step you do is, after sorting the data in column L1, we're going to put the counts for each value in column L1 into column L2. So you use the scroll to the right arrow button, start putting the counts. How many times each number shows up, that count goes up here. So one shows up one time, enter. Second time, enter. Third time, enter. Fourth time, enter. Then two, first time, one. Three, first time, one. Five, first time, one. Five second times, two. Six first time, one. Six second time, two. So these are the counts. After that, go to second, y equals, turn on the plot by entering. Make sure the on is highlighting and flashing. So to have it highlighted, use the scroll to the left arrow button and push enter. Choose the type of the graph. We're going to choose the first one because that is what the dot plot is. Use the scroll down arrow button. Press enter. Go to X list L1, then Y list L2, then go down to the mark. There are three options. You can have a square, you can have a plus sign, you can have a dot as your graph. I will choose the first one because it's easy to see it. So I'm just going to enter and then go to zoom and number 9. You can scroll down or just press number 9 from your calculator. And these are the dot plots. As you see, one was showing up 4 times. So number 1, they stepped up 4 times and all the way to the last number. Hope this helps.